people ask us what makes a Wafflemat foundation different. First, all a typical Wafflemat foundation requires is a level pad. No pre-soaking is necessary, and no in-ground ribs or deepened footings in the interior are needed. Second, a series of waffle boxes, 8.5 inch tall, 19 by 19 inch void forms, are placed throughout the footprint of the building pad following the engineer's design. And since the waffle boxes are primarily void and occupy only about 20% of the contact area, 80% of the swell experienced by alternative slabs are mitigated with the waffle mat. Third, post-tension cables are then placed in the channels created in between groups of waffle boxes. And as opposed to alternative slabs, the clips used to connect waffle boxes also serve as supports for the reinforcing steel, meaning each cable is placed perfect and to the engineer's specifications. Fourth, a concrete top slab, usually 4 to 5 inches in height, is placed over the waffle boxes in steel, creating a post-tension mat slab where the waffle boxes allow for movement of expansive soils and mitigate the upward pressure on the slab. Constructability of a waffle mat slab is on par with the ease and quickness of a uniform thickness foundation, yet it possesses the greatest floor stiffness of any system in its class. These qualities are the reasons why, since its first installation in 1993, the Wafflemat foundation has been used in over 25 million square feet of single and multifamily residential and light commercial structures across the USA, all without a single reported structural failure. If you are looking for a foundation system for use in expansive soils that delivers superior performance and cost savings, please visit www.wafflemat.com